check.
Yeah.
Pray.
Corny niggas I stomp on when I'm doing my job. And me and the colonel on in common, cause we were made of popcorn. Niggas don't dream since I came on the scene, cause they know I'm not the one to sleep on. Second the mic is how I get my freak on. After I'm through with this, MCs will be pissed like they just got leaked on sleep. And yeah, let's get deeper into that category. Niggas will fall out on a spike mattress before they sleep on me. Now let me explain how my speech and inkling slopes. That I have my sheets and be smoked. I know for a fact after my attack, a nigga is burned alive or is on stage catching a heat stroke from the hot shit that flow out of the human volcano. When it seems he spoke from the first time you listen, it's an addiction you're under. The only way you could try not to suffer if there was a greater, safer, faster, how to discover. So until then, get your syringe, load the dope and prepare your juggler. Sometimes I feel I don't know how to rap for the simple fact my shit don't sound like that. I'm wrecking it, stop throwing it, top better try your wrap up, cause it just got wetter. Drip after drip, taking your mind on the journey. Your poop seagull trip, hit after hit, flow blows, bro, wide vibe, global promos, Michelangelo, Picasso, Leonardo Da Vinci. You gonna need a simply mastermind and design a logo that'll fit me. How about this musical violence to advance the young jungle? Watch MCs hush mumble lips bust when I push into a half crushed knuckles to play the part of poop. You gonna need a stunt double like Jack Shaw. Nah, I'm stressed for now.